You're watching Game Show Network.
Here it comes, the first three-hour-long game show in television, the fabulous new 60-minute Crazy Race. Deborah Burchett, come on down. Deborah Burchett, come on down. Sandra Wright, come on down. Terry Ford, come on down. Joanne Klein, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right.
Welcome to The Price is Right. We have a whole raft of pricing games for you again today, including the dice game. We've only played it once. If you haven't seen it, I think you're going to enjoy it. It's a good game. Here we go. Here's the first item up for bids on The Price is Right.
It's outdoor furniture. Bunting's Outdoor Mates Collection. Glide Love Seat, Rocker, and High Back Chair, all steel frames with removable sling seats. Accent tables with glass top from the Bunting Company. And to the winner of this outdoor furniture goes a supply of Sea Breeze to help remove all the dirt for a clean complexion. So every time you wash, you can wash again with Sea Breeze.
Our retail prices are rounded off to the nearest dollar. So let's have all of your bids in dollars only, please. And let's have the first bid from you, Joanne.
I never...
$450 is her bid. Deborah, what do you say? $250. Terry?
$375.
Sandra?
$376.
$376 or $276. Which is it?
What's the highest bid?
The highest bid is $450, $250, $375.
$451.
$451 is her bid. And the actual retail price is $360, and you have won, Deborah. Come right up here with me, please. Deborah is the first winner on today's extravaganza, and I'd like to have you right over here, Deborah. Poor little lost child can't find her way up here. Now, Deborah, I'm going to give you a chance to win all four of those prizes.
A recliner, a decorator phone, stereo components, and a range. Burt. Burt Klein's exclusive new Wallaway recliner. Makes room arrangements easier with back remaining only 3 inches from the wall, whether upright or fully reclining, from Burt Klein. And second, this decorator phone. This Italian Onyx phone is both decorative and functional. Simply plug it in and it's ready to use. Next, stereo components. From Radio Shack, this complete home stereo music system featuring world-famous realistic brand stereo FM AM receiver, record changer, and speakers from Radio Shack. And finally, a ring. A white Westinghouse self-cleaning electric range with a no-turn speed broiling system. Sears meat on both sides at once, sealing in natural juices from White Westinghouse. There they are, Bob.
Now, Deborah, the game is the Danger Price game. And today, the Danger Price is $590. What?
I've never seen this one.
You've never seen this one?
No.
Well, all you have to do is avoid danger.
Oh.
Avoid the Danger Price. Now, you see, one of those four prizes is $590. You don't want any part of that prize. What you want to do is choose the other three prizes one at a time. And if you do, Deborah, then you win all four of those prizes. Now, do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay. Choose a prize that is more than $5.90 or less.
The telephone.
The telephone, she says. That's number two. Show us the price of number two, please. That's $325. And since that is only $325, you are still in the game. Now, there are three prizes left. One is $5.90. Don't choose that one. Choose one of the others.
The chair.
The chair is prize number one. We want to see number one. $285. Now, Deborah, there are only two prizes remaining. One has the danger price of $590. The other one does not. You want the prize that does not. Which one is it? Which one? The stereo equipment? Number three. She says it's number three. Now show us number three. You're a winner. $489. The danger price is number four. You have won all four of those prizes, Deborah. Congratulations. Now you sit down and collect yourself, and you're going to be just fine. She's very excited, and well, she could be. We're going to get somebody else excited after this.
This may not look like much to you, but sign up for SprintSense Long Distance now, and you'll be amazed at what this little dime can do.
Every time I get another dime, I think about calling my agent for just 10 cents a minute. So what if he puts me on hold?
Barb, your agent's on the phone.
Coming. Yes.
Funny, ever since I got Sprint's dime a minute rate, I can call anywhere in the country and know exactly what I'm paying every month. Nothing surprises me. Hi.
Suddenly, it all makes sense. I work all day, so with 10 cents a minute nights and weekends, I can give myself the green light to talk.
Call now and you'll get an extra bonus. 200 minutes free.
Of course, I could pay more nights and weekends, but that wouldn't make sense.
To me, the biggest bonus is I get 10% cash back.
That's cool. With Sprint Sense, it all makes sense. See for yourself. Call now, 1-800-913-9719.
Mommy, my ear hurts.
When you hear that, your first thought is to call the doctor. But what if you could determine if a doctor's visit is needed when you hear the first complaints or if your child seems ill? With the ear examination kit, you can. You'll have the ear light, an instrument that doctors pay up to $300 for, along with a 24-page full-color guidebook to walk you through an ear exam right at home. If you can avoid just one visit to the doctor, the kit has more than paid for itself. And if a doctor's visit is needed, you can monitor the healing progress right at home.
Mommy, it feels better now.
Call now to order the Dr. Dito's Family Ear Examination Kit for only $29.95. A home health must and a thoughtful gift for any family with children. Call now to order your ear exam kits. Plus, if you order now, we'll include the fever meter, the safe and non-invasive way to check your child's temperature. The kit comes complete and ready to use for only $29.95. Call now to increase your peace of mind.
Johnny Olson, we're waiting to hear the name of our next contestant.
And here it is, Bob Barker, Nora Chance. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
I want to point out that Nora is a typical woman driver. She can't find a place to park here, you see. Now, Sandra, you get back over here where you belong. Terry, you get back over here where you belong. Nora, stay right where you are. Don't go any place else. And we're ready now for the next item up for bids on our show.
It's a dishwasher. From Frigidaire, a once-a-day capacity dishwasher with super surge washing action to get your pots and pans as clean as your dishes. And to the winner of this dishwasher goes a supply of Electrosol. Electrosol removes those dried-on food soils. Electrosol is approved by all leading dishwasher manufacturers.
Nora, what are you going to bid on that prize?
$450.
Her bid is $450, Terry.
What are the following bids, Bob?
$450.
What was her bid on the end? Oh, she's the first
one. Only one is bid. That's $450, yeah.
$416.
$416. Sandra?
$469.
$469. And now Joanne?
$300.
$300. Everyone has overbid. Now, the lowest bid that we have here is $300. Nora, the lowest bid is $300. You must bid lower than $300. Erase the bids, please. Nora, it's your bid.
$295.
$295. Terry?
$229.
$229. Then?
$289.
$289. Joanne?
What's the lowest bid?
The lowest bid is $229.
What's the next one?
$289, $295.
$250.
$250. And the actual retail price is $290. And Sandra has won. Yes. Sandra, you have won. And Sandra, the most exciting part is yet to come. You might win this. A new car!
A 1976 Chevrolet Nova Sedan, the latest edition of a most popular compact with size and value that's just right for many families. The 1976 Chevrolet Nova is equipped with deluxe bumpers and guards, turbo hydromatic transmission, outside mirror, white stripe tires, body side molding, stereo tape system with AM radio, power brakes, and electric clock. Huh?
Now, let me reach in here and see if there's anything in here before we start. I always like... Look at here, Sandra. What's that?
Earring.
That's your earring. That's right. How'd it get in there?
Magic.
That's true. Now, I want you to know that the first number and the price of that car is here. Here's the second, the third, and the fourth. Those numbers are number six, number four, zero, and number three. I'll put those in the bag. Now, here are the three stripes. See the X's here, Sandra? Those are what you want to stay away from. I'm going to mix those all up. I want you to reach in, pull out a chip. If you get a number, tell me where it goes. If you're right, where it goes in the price. If you're right, it lights up. If you're wrong, we'll put it back. Remember where it didn't go. Now, don't look. Just reach in there, look at me, and pull one out. Let's hope it's a number. What do you have? Oh, strike number one on Sandra. She wasn't even ready in the batter's box, and they slipped one over the outside corner. Now, reach in and pull out another one. Reach in there and give me a number. And she did. It's number six. Where does that six go? Where does it go in the price of the car? First, second, third, or fourth number?
The second.
She says it's the second number. Is that right? No. Now back it goes. Remember, it's not the second number. Reach in and pull out another chip. Here we go with six again. Now where does it go?
Third.
She says it's the third number. Is that right? No. And back it goes into the bag. Mix them up. Reach in and pull out a chip. Here she goes. She reaches in and she has strike two. Oh, Sandra, one more strike and you're out. Now, be careful. And it's number six. Where do you think it goes?
First.
Which one?
One.
She says it's the first number. Is that right? No, and back it goes again. All right, Sandra. What do you have there? Number four. What is that?
First one.
She says that's number one. Is that right? Number one is correct. Now, pull out another number for us, Sandra. Oh, strike three and out. Sandra, thank you for playing. She doesn't want to talk about it. She's going home. She's had it. We'll be back with another game after this.
Dust and dust, but you'll never get your home dust-free with these old-fashioned things. They just push the dust around. But now there's the Magna Duster, the incredible duster that works like a magnet. This extraordinary duster actually creates an electrical charge that attracts dust like a magnet. Look, you can actually see the dust as it's pulled off the surface and into the Magna Duster. Incredible! Watch again as the dust jumps off the table and into the Magna Duster. Those other dusters just can't get these shutters clean. But Magna Duster conforms to the tightest places, grabbing onto the dirt and holding it tight. Watch it work on these mini blinds. pulling the dust out of those hard-to-reach places just like a magnet. It's much faster than other methods. A table full of collectibles can be such a chore, but not anymore. The fibers actually reach out and grab the dust without disturbing a thing. Use it on all your electronics. Pull dust right off the TV. Magna Duster gets into those tight places other dusters can't go. Now you can dust your whole house in half the time. It's amazing. And the soft fibers come clean with soap and water. Try that with your feather duster. Call and get your Magna Duster today. Only $19.95 on this exclusive TV offer. But wait, you'll also get a second Magna Duster. Plus, we'll include the extended handle, perfect for those hard-to-reach places. And the Magna Duster is bendable, so you clean the top of ceiling fans or under the cabinets. There's more. You also get the mini Magna Duster, great for the car, perfect for the office. It's Magna Duster, the complete kit for the amazing price of just $19.95. It really is a dust magnet.
Have your credit card ready and call 1-800-391-9880. The incredible Magna Duster is just $19.95. Call 1-800-391-9880 or send check or money order to this address. But for a faster delivery, call right now, 1-800-391-9880.
Johnny, who belongs right there?
Bob, it's Alexander Patton. Come on down. For the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Right, here you go, Alexander. Welcome to Contestant Throw. Here's the next item up for bids and The Price is Right. It's a country oak sideboard. In a warm oak, this country classic punch board is a welcome addition to any home. It can be used as a buffet or as a sofa table.
What do you bid, Alexander?
Oh, $595.
$595. Now it's your bid, Joanne.
What do you say?
$595.
$400.
Nora?
$725.
$725. Terry?
$669.
$669. The actual retail price is $599. And Alexander, you have won. Alexander wasted no time getting on stage once he got in contestant throw. Here we are, Alexander, right up here. That's the way to get it done. Alexander, look right over here. You have a chance to win that.
A camping trailer. The Coleman Valley Forge Sleep 6 has three-section galley, a three-burner cooktop, stainless steel sink, three-way ice box. The Valley Forge opens to over 19 feet from Coleman. It's a prize worth $2,298.
Now, Alexander, I'd like to have you step right over here to the end of this table. Take your place right there. This is the old shell game. I have a ball under one of these shells. I'm going to move these shells around a little bit. Then I want you to try to put a chip beside the shell that has the ball under it. And if you do, you win that fine prize I just showed you. Now, these are the chips that you use to mark with right here. Don't touch the chip. You have to win those chips in a game we play out here. What do?
I manage fighters, singers, and bands.
You manage prize fighters?
Yes.
Well, then let's not have any trouble, Alexander. Let's just try to get along here. Now, what's the first prize, Johnny?
It's Satin Tone, the wall coating of true excellence from Colony Paints. A beautiful finish with washable durability and hundreds of colors.
And we have a price on that, Alexander. What is it, Janice? It's $19. Don't you believe that? That's wrong. Is the right price higher or lower? Higher. He says it's higher. Is he right? He sure is, and he gets a chip. Now, put it by one of his shells. Okay. What's number two on our list, Johnny?
It's a Nelson Lawn Sprinkler. Helps your lawn grow with the new Beta Rain Impact Sprinkler. It just easily covers any part of a circle.
What's the wrong price, Miss Pennington? $13. The right price higher or lower? Lower. He says it's lower. Show us. He's right again. No wonder he's a manager. Now, where does that one go? Okay, Johnny, let's go on.
A True Test Waffle Baker and Grill. Snap-in Teflon grids easily convert this waffle baker to a grill exclusively from True Value Hardware Store.
And here, the price is $26. Right price higher or lower? Higher. Higher. Show us. You're right. You are right again. Number four, clear down here. Okay. Johnny, let's hear about the last prize.
New from the Wells Manufacturing Corporation, this Wells Stronic solid-state ignition system designed to modernize pre-75 model cars and light trucks.
And here we have a price of $45. The right price, higher or lower?
We'll go higher.
You say higher? If he's right, we know he wins the prize because he'll have a chip by every shell. He said higher. What is it? It is higher. There you are. You may put that right there. Now, just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. He has won that prize, but here I have five $100 bills. Now, you'd like to have those, wouldn't you?
Yes, I would.
I'd like to give those to you, and I will if you can tell me which one of these shells has the ball in it. Which one has it?
I'll go with number three.
You show me. Just indicate it. That one right there. Okay, I'll take these away. There we go. Let's hope it's not here. It's not. Let's hope it's not here. It's not. Let's hope it is here. Oh, no, that ball is there. But you did win a fine prize. Congratulations, Alexander. Bye-bye. We'll be back to Showcase Showdown number one after this.
Lord of the Dance began in Ireland. Then it swept through Europe. And now, it's taking the U.S. by storm. From Michael Flatley, star of the international hit Riverdance, comes his all-new music and dance spectacular, Lord of the Dance. An exhilarating extravaganza that surpasses Riverdance in sight and sound. Magical. Sensuous. Dazzling. Seductive. This incredible TV offer, valued at $24.95, is yours for only $19.95. So act now. Call the 800 number on your screen and bring home the magic of Michael Flatley, Lord of the Dance. Call now.
How to be fascinating. Tongue-tied on the telephone? Bored out of your gourd? Just want to be noticed? Now you can be the life of the party. Impress your friends with fabulous facts about 50 years of game shows. How did these guys make out on the dating game? Who cooked up those crazy stunts? And which game show guy sang the 50s hit Deck of Cards? That's right! There's a jackpot of information in the Ultimate Guide to Game Shows. It's chock full of fabulous facts and photos. That's the encyclopedia of TV game shows. So get up off that couch and order one now. Our operators are standing by. The Encyclopedia of TV Game Shows is just $19.95, plus shipping, handling, and taxes where required. To order, call our toll-free number, 1-800-322-8755, and ask for TV Games.
These three contestants who won their way up on stage are going to spin the big wheel, beginning with you, Sandra. Step over there, spin that wheel, get $1, and I'll give you $1,000. The contestant who is nearest to $1 without going over will be in the showcase at the end of the show. A contestant who goes over is out of the game. You have 60 cents. Do you want to spin again and risk going over or stop?
I'll spin again.
Go right ahead. She is going to take a chance and spin again. Now, if she gets something added to 60 that totals more than $1, she is through. She's not going to look. Sandra, I have bad news for you. You are hung up on 60, and now you have $1.20 total. Deborah, spin the wheel. Here's Deborah's first spin. Watch the big wheel go round and round. She's not going to look either. She is hiding her little head under my wing. And she is getting a good score if it stops here. 90 cents. That enough, and you want to spin again. There you go, over here. You know, I don't believe you have spoken yet. All you have done is sob. Are you happy? Yes. She sobbed quietly that she is. Let Alexander step over there and spin that wheel. You have a tough score to beat. You have to beat 90 cents. Here you go. Now come back into your corner and let me take care of this cut for you. You've got to beat that 90 cents. Get you ready to go out there for the second round.
Ooh, that was close, yes.
Looks to me like you're going to spin again, aren't you? Okay. Spin that wheel now. Keep your left up. Come on. Here we go. You been doing your road work?
Lightly.
Mainly what? Yeah, well, that's what the manager does, isn't it? You have 35 cents in your first spin, and I think that you are going to add one nickel and get a total of 40 cents. I'll have to say goodbye to you, Alexander. Good luck to you and your fighters. Now, my sobbing little friend over here, Deborah, is going to be in the showcase. Come back and see. Will she speak? We'll find out more about it after this.
As soon as your baby rolls over, you rush out and buy the walker, the jumpy thing, the expensive stretch diapers.
But then you realize what you should have bought was a leash. And these new stretch diapers from Luvs with stretchy sides to help stop those little gaps. And when your kids get wild, Luvs work great on leaks. So great, it's hard to believe they cost less than other brands. Every day without coupons. With the money you save, go out to dinner. Let someone else chase your kids. Hey, live and learn, and then get Luvs. New Luvs stretch. Bounty's at its best. It's the quilted quicker picker upper. Bounty is quicker. It gets what this other towel left behind. Ordinary towels fall apart, even top quality towels, but Bounty's more durable.
At CGM Mutual Fund, our emphasis is on performance. Over a 15-year period, CGM Mutual Fund has outperformed major benchmarks, including the Lipper Balanced Fund Average. And CGM Mutual Fund far outpaced the Consumer Price Index as well. CGM Mutual Fund is committed to outstanding long-term performance. Past performance is no guarantee of future results. Call 1-800-CGM-INFO for a prospectus. CGM Mutual Fund.
Brittle nails that break and won't grow? Get Nutri-Nail. Short, brittle nails grow in just 5 to 7 days. Nutri-Nail. Short, brittle nails grow. Guaranteed.
Gorgeous spiral curls are easy to perm at home with the Pro-Perm Spiral Curl Kit. It has it all, even spiral rods. Pro-Perm, beautiful spiral curls at home. Guaranteed.
Now do away with razors, cuts, and stubble. The Hair Off Mitten with its special silk coat surface that massages away hair fast and easy. The Hair Off Mitten, amazing.
Who will return as champion? Which newlyweds are going to Hawaii? What was Vanna wearing? Find out every day when we bring you the greatest highlights from yesterday's game shows on Game World.
Johnny, get me another contestant, please.
All right, Bob, Linda Dick. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
What'd you say?
You're my darling.
Yes, my child. Here's the next item up for bids, and The Price is Right.
It's a Citizen Band Radio. Help is an arm's length away because Shakespeare powers the Citizen's Band, combining the GBS 2500 transceiver, Defender Test Console, and Thunderwind's Dual Antenna System by Shakespeare.
Linda, what do you bid on that?
I'll bid
$235.
$235.
Joanne? $150. $125. $225.
Terry?
$36. $236. Oh, and the actual retail price is $350. Here comes Terry. Terry, let you and I step right back here. Terry, it's a pleasure to have you up here. It's a pleasure to tell you you have a chance to win this.
A new car! A new 1976 Buick Skylark with high-energy ignition powered by an economical V6 engine for efficient and optimum fuel economy. The Buick Skylark for 76 is equipped with turbo-hydromatic transmission, bumper guards, dual horns, power brakes, day and night mirror, and cigar lighter.
Okay, we're going to play the...
11!
Yes, 11. He's ready. We're going to play the dice game. This is the game I mentioned when I made my entrance today to start the show. Now, what I want you to do is roll one die. What you're trying to do is roll the first number in the price of that car. If you do, it will light up. If you do not, I will ask you whether the number you have rolled is higher or lower than the first number in the price of the car, and we'll mark it. Then we'll go to the second, the third, and the fourth. And when we're all through, we'll check, and if you're right, you win the car. So knowing prices of cars will help you. What do?
I sell cars.
Well?
I wanted to get the equipment, but I didn't hear the equipment.
Should we just get him the car and give it to him? You want to hear the equipment again?
The equipment, Johnny.
A quick review of the equipment, Johnny. While he's doing that, you roll the one die here, will you please?
All right, here we go.
Roll it over the line.
It's equipped with turbo hydromatic transmission, bumper guards, dual horns, power brakes, day and night mirror, and cigar lighter.
There you are. And you got a one here. You have one. Now, is that the first number in the price of the car? No. So we'll put it here. Now, is the first number higher or lower than one?
Higher.
He says it is higher, so mark it here, please. And roll another die. Now, this is the way we play the game. Isn't this a good game?
Love it.
Yes.
I just hope I win.
I hope you win, too. Everybody wants you to win. He has a six here. Big six. There it is. Number six. Is that the next number in the price of the car? No. I'll put that six right here, and you tell me, is the next number higher or lower?
You saw the first number or the second number of the car?
No, we're talking about the second number in the price of the car. Is it higher or lower than six?
Lower than six.
He says it's lower than six. Very well. Roll another one.
Am I right?
Well, we don't know yet. We'll find out after you've done all four.
Okay. Easy, baby.
Easy, yeah, baby, he said. Five. Yes, he has a five. Is that the next number? No. Now, is the next number higher or lower than five?
Higher.
He says it's higher than five. And we have one last die. Roll that over that line, and then we'll check the price of that car. He has another ace there, another one. Number one is what he got. Now, is that the last number in the price of the car? No. Is the last number higher or lower than one?
Higher.
He says it's higher. Will you mark it higher, please? Now we come to the fun part of the game, Terry, my car-selling friend. He said the first number in the price of the car was higher than one. Is that right? It is. It's a four. He said the next number in the price of the car is below six, is lower than six. Is he right? He is right again. He said the next number was higher than five. Is that right? Oh, Terry, it's lower. What's the last number, higher or lower than that one? Well, you had only one wrong, but one is one too many. Terry, it's been a pleasure meeting you. Bye-bye. There's more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Broyhill's beautiful settee, a welcome change in seating with a designer look. Great furniture from Broyhill, any way you look at it. So register now to play any of our interactive games. Call 800-537-GAME. It's fast, it's fun, and it's free. Just register once, and you can play forever on Game Show Network.
You put your heart into all you do, from the way you love to the things you choose. Big or small, you give your all. Moms like you choose Jif.
Jif's peanuts are deep roasted to bring out more fresh roasted peanut taste, more than any other leading brand.
Moms like you choose Jif.
Choosy moms choose Jif.
As soon as your baby rolls over, you rush out and buy the walker, the jumpy thing, the expensive stretch diapers.
But then you realize what you should have bought was a leash. And these new stretch diapers from Love with stretchy sides to help stop those little gaps. And when your kids get wild, Love's work great on leaks. So great, it's hard to believe they cost less than other brands. Every day without coupons. But the money you save, go out to dinner. Let someone else chase your kids. Hey, live and learn, and then get Love. New Love Stretch.
For tough jobs you thought only a dishcloth could do, try new Bounty Rinse and Reuse. One sheet is so durable, it keeps working till the whole job's done. Rinse and Reuse has extra thick quilting for sponge-like durability. To rinse, rinse, and reopen. Unlike ordinary towels that wad up when wet. So rinse and reuse it till the job's done. Then throw it away.
The quilting quicker, bigger, upper.
New Bounty Rinse and Reuse.
My sister did without for years to make this business work. Some mornings she'd wake up, her back felt ready for a wrecking ball. She'd take two Tylenol, but hours later, pain had come back. She'd have to take more. She couldn't take it any longer. So her doctor said try Aleve.
I can take just two Aleve all day. With Tylenol, I was taking up to eight.
So she tried Aleve. Keeps her pain away up to 12 hours.
It's meant a great deal to her. Who did your hair?
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
Johnny, do you suppose you could find me one more contestant?
It would be a pleasure, Bob. How about Dottie Machado? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Dottie. I want you to see the next item up for bids on our show.
A compactor. The amount of decorated store more compactor using regular plastic bags, it compacts approximately a week's worth of household trash into one trash bag, made only by Amana.
Dottie, what do you bid on it?
$199.
$199. Linda?
$325.
$325. Joanne?
$326.
$326. Nora?
$325.
Her bid is?
$325.
No, she just bid $325.
$335.
$335. The actual retail price is $280. You're a winner, Dottie. Dottie, I want you to come right over here with me. We're going to play the high-low game. That's what we're going to do. Here you are. Here's the high-low game. You're going to play the high-low game with the products that we have here on this counter. So naturally, I want you to know more about them. And Johnny, you'll help us there, won't you?
Indeed so. Ragu, old-world style spaghetti sauce. Ragu made from an old-world recipe and sealed in jars. Ragu spaghetti sauce, that's Italian. Thompson's Water Seal products to protect the concrete, wood, cloth, stonework, tile, leather in and around your home. Safe and economical, easy to apply Thompson's Water Seal. Solar Cane for relief from sunburn pain when that old sun sneaks up on you. Solar Cane stops sunburn pain fast. Extra thick, extra flavor, chunky, four delicious different family-sized bars. Enough great candy for the whole family in each chunky family-sized bar. Well of Balsam Shampoo. Condition your hair while you shampoo with Well of Balsam Shampoo. Leaves your hair looking healthy, shiny, and soft. Even repairs split ends. And wash and dry, moist, disposable towelettes. Individually foil-wrapped to clean up anywhere. Put a packet in your pocket. Wash and dry. Bob?
Boy, Dottie was really listening, and you were looking these products over carefully. You know what I want you to do, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Pick out the three highest-priced products on the counter, and you win this.
A trip to Mallorca! Fly two of your round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Mallorca, Spain, where you spend 1 week at the Hotel Melia Mallorca in the famed Port of Palma. It offers deluxe accommodations with terraces overlooking the picturesque harbor and two swimming pools. And for that trip, there's luggage. Spacious, roomy luggage by American Tourister, designed to go everywhere. Reinforced construction, non-spring locks, foam rubber padded handles, strong, lightweight luggage by American Tourister. And from Coppertone, a complete selection of tanning products, one for every complexion. For the tan people notice, Coppertone. It's a prize package worth $3,119.
Dottie tells me that this is her birthday. Happy birthday, Dottie. And she said that she told her husband she'd like to get on the show and win a trip. Here is a chance to do it. Dottie, what is one of the three highest priced products?
The Well of Balsam.
Right down here. How much is it? It is $3.75. I will just bet that is one of the three highest priced products. Now what?
The Water Seal.
Right here? That is $2.83. You just might be on your way to Mallorca. One more. Right here? This is $1.15. Now, that is the lowest price that you put in the high row. If everything else is less than $1.15, you go to Mallorca. This will be a birthday you will remember. Oh, $1.59 already. That's too much. Too bad. That was 69. And that was 79. You only made one mistake. But happy birthday anyway, Dottie. Bye-bye. We'll be back after this message.
International calling plans with one flat rate sound like a good idea at first. But try calling during the week.
Bonjour, je suis pas là. Laissez-moi un message. Merci.
Here's a plan that makes more sense. Introducing a great new rate from Sprint Sense International on weekends. 30 cents a minute to France, Germany, and Italy. Call now for this incredible rate to France all weekend.
You're home. It's a miracle.
No, it's a Saturday.
Get the same low 30-cent rate to Germany.
Hans, I have wonderful things to tell you.
And to Italy, too, all weekend long.
What are you doing, Nonna?
Oh, cara mia. It's Sunday. I'm making lasagna.
Plus, you'll get Sprint's famous dime-a-minute domestic rate. Call now and find out about Sprint's low rates to other countries, too. What a great idea. Incredible rates at convenient times for you and the people you call. 30 cents a minute to France, Germany, and Italy all weekend. Call now, 1-800-390-3798.
Hi, Bob Vila here to show you a unique new Craftsman tool no home should be without. Craftsman Handicut Utility Cutters. The one tool you can count on for all kinds of tough cutting jobs. Craftsman Handicut does the job of utility knives, carpet knives, shears, shop cutters, and more. Look how tough it is to make a good cut through this damaged garden hose with a utility knife. Craftsman Handicut gets it done in one clean cut. It's a terrific small branch and shrub pruner. Shears or shop cutters can't trim vinyl flooring as easily as the Craftsman Handicut. Use the Craftsman Handicut to cut nearly any common household material, including rope, plastic, leather, vinyl, and rubber. Call now, and you can order your Craftsman Handicut for only $19.99. And remember, when you buy from Sears, your satisfaction is guaranteed or your money back.
To order your Craftsman Handicut, get your Sears card or other credit card ready and call 1-800-247-7474. That's 1-800-247-7474. Call right now.
Johnny, will you fetch me a contestant, please?
Coming right up, Bob. Francis Duggar. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
You notice, Frances, she came along there, shaking hands, trying to pick up votes all the way down here. Here she is, and here's the next item up for bids, and the price is right.
It's a compass cable. Imported from England, this most unusual table is also a working compass. With two drawers, it can be used as a cigarette table, end table, or just a compass.
What's your bid, Frances?
Oh, dear. $2.25.
$225. Linda?
$325.
$325. Joanne, give me your bid.
Okay, $326.
$326. Nora?
$1.
$1 bids Nora. Now the actual retail price is $395, and you have finally won, Joanne. She was one of the first four contestants, and she is on the stage at last. Come on, right back here, Joanne. I'd like to have you right back here beside me. Well, I've been wanting you to get up here with me, Joanne, and I have been wanting to tell you that you can now win all three of these gifts.
A grandfather clock, a dinette set, and a water bag. First, this delightful temporary dinette from Duchess Furniture, style for ease of dining with a Parsons table and super soft chairs in the latest leather-like upholstery from Duchess Furniture. Second, this Viking clock of heirloom quality. It's made of solid 3/4-inch native black walnut, has fine brass moving moon dial movement. Superior workmanship is evident in this grandfather clock by the Viking Clock Company. And finally, for fine, luxurious sleep, it's a waterbed from the Wave Press Company, featuring the Aqua Air waterbed mattress and the Laguna Manufacturing cannonball frame of solid antique pine. There they are, Bob.
And she is just muttering to herself about how much she likes all three of these prizes. And all three of them are yours if you can tell me which one is the most expensive. Now look them over. Is it number one? Is it number two? Or is it number three? Well, you only choose one, and it must be the most expensive of the three for you to win.
Oh, they're all fans free. Oh, I'm going to blow it. I just know it.
Don't blow it. Win it.
I am going to listen to them because I don't know. Number three.
She says number three. That's frozen for the moment. Now, show us number one. $300. Show us number two. $700. Now, if number three is more than $700, you win all three. Show us number three. $625. Thank you very much, Joanne, for playing Most Expensive. Bye-bye. And we have Showcase Showdown number two coming up after this message.
America, women create curls that hold with a very special shampoo, Wash and Curl. Its special curl strengtheners really work. Wash and Curl, the curling shampoo.
The smart way to lose weight, control your appetite, and get the calcium your bones need. Only Permathin does it. Appetite control plus calcium in one little caplet.
Brittle nails that break and won't grow? Get Nutri-Nail. Short, brittle nails grow in just 5 to 7 days. Nutri-Nail. Short, brittle nails grow. Guaranteed.
Sure, I want to kill bacteria, but for my money, I want more.
Check out NuJoy Antibacterial. It kills germs on hands and cuts tough grease using 50% less than this stuff. Joy Antibacterial gives me more for less.
Want thin? Get thin. The new Space Saver Thin Line by Proform. No other treadmill is like this. This thin, this sleek, this strong. So when you've reached the finish line folds out of your way. So get thin. The new Space Saver Thin Line by Proform.
Thin Line. Motorized to keep you moving. Cushioned to keep impact to a minimum. With motivational electronics that keep you on track. For free information or to order your Proform Space Saver Thin Line, call the number on your screen now.
These three contestants are going to spin this wheel. And if one of them gets $1, that contestant wins $1,000. Dottie, step over there and do it. The contestant who is nearest to $1 will be in the showcase. You may have this spin, and if you wish, a second, but no more. Two to a customer. That's the maximum. Hey, how about 85 cents? That's a good spin. Is that enough? Sure. There you are. 85 cents to the current leader, but look out. Here comes Terry, the dice player. And there goes the wheel. Right over here, Terry, where we can both watch it. You have 85 cents to beat over there.
Come on, dollar!
That's it. Talk to that wheel.
Come on, baby, all the way. Got a lot of power. A lot of power, baby.
Here it comes, Terry.
A lot of power, baby! Here
it comes.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh. Yeah. 5 cents. Now you can have a second spin. Go ahead. Spin 95 cents this time and you still win $1,000. I will give you credit for one thing. I believe that's the biggest spin we've ever had, Terry.
Come on down, baby.
Tune in tomorrow when the wheel stops, and I'll tell you how it turned out. 5 cents in his first spin, and in his second spin, he has coming down here about 90 cents. If it gets to 90 cents, you're a winner. Oh, Terry, it stopped on 25. Well, I want to thank you. You've brightened our day. Bye-bye, Terry. I like your enthusiasm. Joanne? Just step right over there to that wheel and spin it. There she goes.
I'm very strong.
You're very strong. That's fine. All it has to do is go around once, and you have done it. Well, I mean, you've gotten it to go all the way around once. 60 cents. Spin it again. Spin it again.
Yeah, I have nothing to lose.
Well, of course not. No, 60 cents isn't going to help you. You have to beat that 85 cents. Well, 60 cents normally would probably be a good idea to stop. Not when somebody's standing over there with 85. 60 cents plus, how about 35 cents? Look at this. You win. You win. Oh, you win. Right here you are. You're going to be in the showcase at the end of the show, and the showcase will be absolutely ready.
prescription this year, I can tell you that in this office, if you haven't been using the right toothpaste, the dentist lets you know it.
Wrong toothpaste?
When he goes like this, it means you've got a tartar problem. But this means you've been brushing with Crest Tartar Control.
Tartar forms especially at the gum line, and regular toothpaste can't block that tartar. But Crest has patented tartar blockers that help reduce visible tartar buildup.
How'd it go?
The dentist's choice is Crest Protection.
You know the feeling when you are on, and your face can do no wrong. Noxzema gets you there like nothing else. Because nothing's quite like Noxzema's deep, clean tingle of camphor, menthol, and eucalyptus. It tells you your skin is cleaner, fresher. Your face is fabulous. Hey, that's the reason why Noxzema is the best-selling cleanser. The Noxzema feeling, nothing else comes close.
Attention bargain shoppers! For a limited time only, our very special customers like yourself will be offered The Price is Right with Bob Barker 7 days a week at 9 a.m. Eastern. Imagine your delight as you play along with Plinko, any number, and the clock game. In the Showcase Showdown, you may very well win
a new car!
Not really, but you can't blame us for trying.
So tune in to The Price is Right and shop, shop, shop only on Game Show Network.
Deborah is the top winner in the showcase, and if you remember her from the first half of our show, you will recall that she just sobbed quietly to herself and did not speak. Are you prepared to speak? If so, say something.
Yes.
What did you say?
Yes.
Very well, Deborah. Now, you are the runner-up, Joanne. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. The one of you who bids closer to the retail price of your own showcase without going over will win all the prizes in the showcase. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, Deborah, what happens then?
You win both of them?
That's right. You win them both. Now, Deborah, you may bid on the first showcase or what?
Get the
That's right. And what?
Then I get the next one.
That's right, Deborah. Yes, I was just finding out if you were ready to speak, and you are. And now I want you to see the first showcase.
Your showcase is a trip through the Price is Right department store. And on the second floor, we find this. A bar set. By Bernhardt from the Independence Collection of campaign-style pecan finish folding bar, built on casters for easy mobility, and two matching stools by Bernhardt. And on the third floor, we have the furniture department and this. A fat cat love seat. Covered in a plush velvet corduroy, it's lounging at its best. A fat cat love seat from Marymount Falk. And on the fourth floor, we have the major appliance department, and we find this. A washer and dryer. The dependable Maytag permanent press automatic washer and dryer, each with cycles to correctly wash and dry all of today's washable fabrics, even double knits from the Maytag company. On we go to the fifth and final floor. We find the home entertainment center and this. A home entertainment center. A 25-inch color TV with solid-state sound center, AM-FM radio, automatic record changer, and six-speaker sound system. Vilcomatic 3 Home Entertainment Center. And each and every floor of this department store can be yours if the price is right.
Well, Deborah, what do you think? Would you like to bid or wait for the second showcase?
Oh, I'd like a new washing dryer, but I guess I'll go to her.
You're going to pass this showcase over to Joanne. Now, before you bid on it, I am going to show you all of those beautiful prizes one more time. Gentlemen, show her the whole kit and caboodle, please. There it is. Well, there's the entertainment center, the sofa, the bar and chairs, and the washer and dryer.
Oh, there are four things.
Four things over there. What are you going to bid on? Give me your bid, Joanne.
Without going over, $3,000 even.
$3,000 even is her bid, and there it is. And now, Deborah, this is your showcase.
Thank you.
Your showcase contains many of the props used in our Price is Right flaky flick, the Maltese Mustang. How are you? My name is Sam Space, and I'm a private detective. The story I'm about to tell began in my office several months ago. I remember I was admiring my new desk and chair. This desk and chair from Harris of Pendleton is made of solid hardwood, finished in a hand-rubbed stain which beautifies the grain of the wood from Harris of Pendleton. It was a pretty desk and a pretty chair, and it looked like it was going to be a pretty good day until she walked in. 108 gorgeous pounds stacked 5 feet, 5 inches high. I could see from the light in her eyes that she wanted to know me better. On the other hand, I could see from the knife in her back that this was going to be a very short relationship. Well, I didn't even get a chance to ask her what she majored in. Instead, she sobbed something into my ear, pressed some car keys into my hand, and collapsed in a pool of mascara. My first inclination was to run, and so was my second. So I did. But suddenly, someone hit me on the head with a gun butt. It was almost as if I'd have been hit on the head with the butt of a gun. I don't know how long I was unconscious, but I'll lay money it was as long as it took them to get me out of the office set so that I could wake up in the middle of a new living room. Tavistock Manor Furniture by Schaefer Brothers, crafted in rich wood, solid oak, and genuine leather. Here is the tradition of quality and comfort, quality that is Schaefer's, comfort that is yours. Across from me sat a fat man who began to tell me the tale of the fabulous Maltese Mustang. It seems, Mr. Space, said the fat man, that in the 10th century, the Knights of Malta sent to the Holy Roman Emperor a 76 Mustang. Cars being rare in those days, the Emperor sent the automobile under armed escort to the dealership for the warranty checkup. However, while in transit, the convoy was attacked by a horde of marauding Huns, Bedouins, and I believe Bella Abzug. In any event, the car disappeared for centuries. I believe it has now reappeared, and you, Mr. Spaced, have the key. A key for which I'm prepared to offer you $500 in cash. Well, I lost no time in giving my corpulent companion what he wanted, promising to roll in the car when I was convinced that I had not been followed. A few seconds later, I secretly watched the fat man's face when I kept my promise and rolled in the car. A little Mustang, this 3-horsepower silver automobile is gas-powered and runs on regular fuel. Just the thing for riding around the yard. It's a fake, he screamed. A fake! And indeed it was. For you see, the lady had given me 2 keys. One for the fake and one for the real Maltese Mustang. A 1976 Mustang by Ford with vinyl roof, stick-shift power brakes, AM radio, 4 cylinders, and front and rear bumper guards. And this Flaky Flick showcase can be yours if the price is right.
And what do you bid on this showcase, Deborah? Give me your bid. $7,000 is her bid. $7,000, and the actual retail price is $8,187. A difference of $1,187. Joanne's bid is $3,000. The retail price of your showcase is $2,958. You've gone over, you win. Deborah, you have won your showcase. You've won $10,000 worth of prizes. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Stay tuned for the wackiest moments in game shows. GSN Game World is next. Then get ready to match the year with Marianne Curran and Super Decades, only on Game Show Network.
You're watching Game Show Network.